The U.S. Marine Corps is a highly esteemed fighting force globally, and their amphibious assault ships are a vital component of their military strategy. These specialized ships are critical for any amphibious operation, as they have the ability to transport troops and equipment onto enemy shores. In this video, we will explore the history of amphibious assault ships, their evolution over time, and their current capabilities. The need for specialized ships like these was recognized during the Second World War, when it was realized that having a powerful navy and a powerful army was not enough unless the two could be combined. The U.S. Navy commissioned its first amphibious assault ship, the USS Tarawa, in 1976, recognizing this need. Modern amphibious assault ships like the USS Bataan, LHD-5, have advanced considerably in terms of technology, but they still maintain the same function. The USS Bataan is a Wasp-class vessel that was first introduced in 1996. It is 843 feet long with a large flat flight deck that spans the entire surface of the ship. While it may look like a small aircraft carrier and perform many of the same duties, it only carries aircraft for vertical and short takeoffs and landings. This refers to any type of helicopter as well as planes like the AV-8B Harrier II, the F-35B, and the MV-22 Osprey. Depending on the mission, the Bataan will carry any combination of aircraft as well as a number of vehicles and personnel. Typically, a Wasp-class vessel like this will have a complement of around 66 officers and 1,000 crew members. On top of this, up to 2,000 Marines might be on board at any given time. Living on board one of these vessels is not unlike being on any other large naval ship, with crews sleeping in cramped quarters in order to maximize space. However, there are many facilities on board to help break up the monotony of the mission, from mess halls and gymnasiums to recreation areas and laundry. Most crew members and Marines have access to whatever they might need. Like aircraft carriers, ships were designed to function as floating cities with medical facilities and storage areas capable of carrying multiple weeks' worth of food and supplies. All crew members and Marines are assigned specific duties whenever the ship is underway. Generally, the day is divided into three duty shifts, performing maintenance operations, purity, and training at various intervals. The mess hall is certainly the heart of the ship, and food service technicians and culinary specialists' primary responsibility is to prepare and serve food for the crew members, which typically consists of around 12,000 meals per day. These men and women are also tasked with menu planning, food preparation, and the safe and efficient operation of the ship's galley. Most importantly, it's their job to oversee the ship's food inventory and ensure that everything is properly stored and rotated. One mistake or improperly stored food item can lead to an outbreak of illness or force the ship to discard weeks' worth of supplies. The laundry is another important part of the ship, since these vessels involve thousands of people sharing confined spaces. Properly cleaning one's clothes and sheets is not just a courtesy, but a medical necessity. Amphibious assault ships are among the most advanced vessels in the U.S. fleet and require constant maintenance and upkeep. The same goes for the dozens of helicopters, aircraft, and landing craft stored aboard the vessel. One of the most important members of the ship's crew is the home maintenance technician. These men and women are responsible for keeping the ship's systems and equipment running smoothly. They work behind the scenes to ensure that the ship is safe and comfortable for the crew and passengers. Home maintenance technicians are highly skilled professionals who have undergone extensive training and certification. They are knowledgeable about a wide range of systems and equipment, including HVAC systems, plumbing, electrical systems, and more.
I like to say that we might not be the very center of the backbone, but we are definitely part of the vertebrae that helps.
Their job is to troubleshoot any problems that arise and make repairs as quickly and efficiently as possible. They also perform routine maintenance tasks, such as changing filters, lubricating machinery, and testing systems to ensure that they are functioning properly. In addition to their technical skills, home maintenance technicians must also be able to work well under pressure. They may be called upon to make repairs in the middle of the night or in the midst of a storm, and they must be able to stay calm and focused in these situations. Overall, home maintenance technicians play a crucial role in keeping the ship running smoothly. Without them, the ship would be unable to function, and the safety and comfort of the crew and passengers would be at risk. Overall, home maintenance technicians play a crucial role in keeping the ship running smoothly. From fixing leaking pipes and repairing faulty electrical systems to maintaining air conditioning units and ensuring that the ship's sewage system is working properly, home maintenance technicians are responsible for a wide range of tasks. They must be skilled in a variety of trades and have a deep understanding of the ship's systems and operations. The work can be challenging and demanding, but it is essential for the safety and well-being of everyone on board. Home maintenance technicians are truly unsung heroes of the high seas. Another important member of the ship's crew is the captain, who is responsible for the overall operation and safety of the vessel. The captain is in charge of navigation, communication with other ships and ports, and making important decisions about the course of the ship. They must have a thorough understanding of maritime laws and regulations, and be able to respond quickly and effectively in cases of emergencies. The captain is assisted by the bridge crew, including the first officer, second officer, and third officer. These officers are responsible for navigation, communication, and overseeing the operation of the ship's engines and other systems. They also work closely with the captain to ensure that the ship is running smoothly and safely. In addition to the crew members mentioned above, there are many other important roles on a ship, such as the medical staff, cooks and food service workers, and security personnel. Each member of the crew plays a vital role in keeping the ship running smoothly and ensuring the safety and comfort of everyone on board.